That's right. Well, the Bernalillo County Commissioner meeting is just getting started right now, and they are talking about getting rid of these. Now, the Albuquerque City Council banned plastic bags. Now, county commissioners are deciding on doing the same thing in unincorporated areas of Bernalillo County. Now, if county commissioners pass a plastic bag and a styrofoam container ban, businesses would be allowed to charge up to 5 cents per paper bag or recyclable containers. Now, that decision tonight isn't until about the 10th agenda item, so I will be right back here live at 10 to let you know what they decide. Live in downtown Albuquerque, Justin Matthews, KWAT, Action 7. 7-